talk to you. Please, can we talk? Nah.
Would you like to elaborate?
Frozen in headlight.
Come on.
Soft,
I'm a cop.
I'd like to publicly apologize.
You're an open door.
So we got a possible second rape victim.
Doesn't make any sense.
If someone's paying him off, we can't ID this guy. The aide gave us the woman's name. Found out who she was, he started following.
Disappeared 5 days ago on his way to school.
Swiss Army knife, something similar.
Tox report came back. He was assaulted.
You're not gonna believe this.
Trust me.
We're good.
We got married.
Calm down.
He's gone.
Do not move!
When shots fired. 10-1, 10-1. Stay with me.
Oh, boy.
Clear!
You lied to us then, and you're lying to us now.
Help me understand that, or no jury will.
Do you have an alibi?
Yeah, what time did you get back?
Did you know what was going on? Answer the question!
What happened?
He's been shot in the chest.
I'm sorry, do you find that funny?
She's probably dumped here after.
We should let him go. She's playing you.
I just don't think I should be here right now.
You should come. Are you sure that's how you want to play this, man?
That's not us.
What did he want?
And I want to be there for her.
Come on, let's go.
Are you guys friends?
Serious?
Do I need to be worried?
He's probably not our shooter.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
I blew it.
Just tell me what happened.
Headed north.
This is no suicide.
Can you describe the man who ambushed you?
He's long gone.
Let's get all the evidence we can.